can do a motherboard replacement here on a HP DV6000. Here's what happens when we press the power. Nothing on the screen. And we get a couple of beeps there. Now, it could be an error code. You can check that on the HP's website, see what four beeps mean. But we all already did that, and we tried replacing the RAM, and it's definitely a motherboard problem. So since we already did a motherboard replacement on DV6000, I'm just going to do this one in fast motion. You might be able to get something out of it because I'm doing it from a different angle. If you were planning on taking apart a DV6000 and you missed something in the first video, this will work for you. So I'm just going to speed it up right now.